the exhibition is really like, I think the, most of the people must think, what the fuck is this? But if you understand the idea behind this, then everything makes sense.
First impression was crazy, to be honest. Okay. Then I kind of looked like he's trapped somewhere. Mm-hmm. And I thought, why are all the white things going all together at him? Mm-hmm. I don't know why. I'm still searching for the answer.
Mm-hmm. He's like away from the keyboard. He's like away from every social network, from the internet.
I see.
And so he's not connected with something that's a message.
Pretty funny. And yeah, crazy as well. Especially I know he's sitting there for 6 hours.
Yeah.
So, and yeah, it's amazing.